Well, that sucked.
If you understood what she...
Thank you.
can't believe you're here.
Where are we?
You're on a Forerunner world. Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into subspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy.
Entering the Domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for animals.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. He already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunner's mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help. And he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
You won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can flood these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, you two. Let's go.
Whoops.
Nice fly. You started to get the hang of this.
Commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
System locked. I need support.
I didn't think I'd see you again.
You loading up, Commander?
We're gonna see if Halsey can learn to speak Guardian. I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Helios.
See you planet side.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were with Noni.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
The Arbiter is engaged in combat. We will escort you to him.
Lock. Planet's deep in civil war. If this all goes sideways...
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Good luck, Spartan.
Thank you. down! Need assistance! Need help!
Up and out, Lockie.
I'm up. Thanks.
Thank you.
find these useful.
I do like the way she thinks.
Permanent reinforcements move on the Elder Council Chamber. Time is running low, Spartans.
We'll clear a path to the Arbiter. Just be ready for extraction.
I shall await your signal.
Move up! Coming! On to Osiris! Coming up on the council chamber. Get in there, now! Insertion pod, incoming. Push through, Osiris. Haki, we've reached the council chamber.
Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC. Captain Lasky sends his greetings and thanks you for your cooperation.
Oni, out of the shadows. The spies announce themselves now, Agent Locke.
I'm a Spartan now, sir.
I know who you are. You were an agent when you volunteered to execute me.
I saved your life today.
Yet now you hunt another Spartan, the greatest of your clan.
Let him hunt. He'll never find us. It's Cortana. She touched every networked device in the camp. She knows the Guardian is here.
Locke, that thing's our last shot.
You have the firepower to get us in there.
Sunaan is the Covenant's final stronghold on San Helios. We will move only when victory is assured.
Doctor, Osiris will deploy within the hour. Have your plan ready.
We're ready, Commander Palmer.
Okay. Let's go.
Whoops. Forever.
heading into the temple. Regroup inside of Osiris. Dead end. Commander Palmer, you sure we're headed the right way?
Affirmative. That's the only way through. Maybe there's a hidden mechanism, a door lock.
Look around, Osiris. Found something. Up on the ledge. This has to be it. Something's happening.
It worked. Dr. Halsey's coordinates are just through that door.
Move, Osiris.